got down to Cali last night and supposed to go ride some BMX, but Wednesday is Aaron's day to come to the gym, so I tagged along. Hopefully go ride afterwards, but in the meantime I'm gonna watch him hopscotch and play with ropes and punch things.
What happens if they might have a girlfriend? Oh! You can keep your laptop. Well, I found out the mortuary. You know I don't want some, Oh, dizzy. I mean, cheap shots back ahead.
Cheap shots!
Sparring with Aaron was a little more fun. I wasn't as scared. It was definitely a good opportunity to get some shots in there that I felt he deserved for things he's done to me in the past. Brooklyn Projects has a sweet mini ramp. I've seen it in a bunch of videos and magazines and stuff like that. Ran into Rick Thorne over there and we got in a little battle making fun of each other and ended up playing a game of bike for one of my friends.
Alright, it's on, Hucke. This one I probably learned when you were just learning how to pedal. Here we go.
Apparently Rick rides mini ramps all the time and I don't, and he has brakes and I don't, and he has four pegs and I don't, so I kind of got it handed to me.
Oh, he got it! Okay, you got me, I'll take a beat. Is that down?
Yeah.
Wasn't as high in dose, I grabbed the seat.
If you lose, you're getting a white friend. You're the biker in white.
No, that's some racist shit. All he has to do is a foot jam and I'm done.
I blew it. That was like amateur hour right there.
Lucky.
I used to do that when I was 12 and had brakes. I need an energy drink really bad. Rick's hoarding all the energy drinks over there, so I got nothing.
Still got it, dude. Still got it. Smell that UPS truck from here. Oh, there he goes with my bike. Yeah!
I was going to flip fake you, but I'd have to beat someone like you, you know me?
I don't really know what to say to someone after I beat him. I guess I got to reboost his confidence. Like, man, I always looked up to you, bro. Always. You're like, sick.
I was going to give him a frame anyway.
I don't know what it's called, the 270. I used to can foot jam. $10.
He's there, good.
Goes to him.
Give my money back.
You guys do that a lot in the videos?
That's the only way I can pull shit sometimes.
Every time I come down to LA, I always make it a point to stop by Quintin, pick up some new hats, and catch up with the dudes. And it's rad to walk through the factory and see everything being made and all the new stuff that's coming out soon.
Oh, yeah.
It took me like fucking an hour and a half to black out. I've never blacked out that much.
The Deft guys are super cool. I went and stocked up on gloves, checked out their pretty advanced photo studio. They shoot photos of all their samples and stuff like that. Stole one of their bikes and shredded their backyard apart.
Think about doing a whip over the 60 footer.
We went to meet up with Raul because he's got a bunch of street spots. We started at the skate park, ended up having a good time and stayed there the whole day. I love riding with Raul, he's funny, man. I think I like watching him crash more than anything.
Woo! My legs are too short, dude. Like,
like a fucking elf.
You keep your card so close to your chest, you're making me confused. Sitting deep, what you need to address if you want to assume. Picking along the memory fireworks. Let it be, oh baby, let it hurt. The heat is on for the action to speed up and tension to ease. We could keep talking, but only be certain that your physical means. Patience is just another word for getting old.
Even if that was gross, I can't do it any better. Why not? Got it?
Hey, Daryl Cargo.
Just give it a couple tries, like five or something. Got it.
I'm hungry.
Lost a game of bike to Rick Thorne for a frame. He's at the tattoo shop right now getting some work done, so we figured we'd sneak in and drop it off to him. I think he'll be psyched.
540 tell tattoo.
Yeah, what's up, buddy? How you doing?
Good.
Awesome, good to see you too. Stoked, bro. And it's light. And you got knives, switchblade, and something fan of.
I'm gonna get like that, but like fire coming out of it.
I went to drop off Rick's new Night Seeker frame, and I ended up with a tattoo. Sorry, Mom. You're welcome, Ronnie. Super Stoke Big Island happened to be at the shop. He did an amazing job. I'm honored to get tattooed by him. Dude is legit. While at the tattoo shop, Hallie showed up and invited us to an event that she's DJing. So we ended up wrapping up the trip at an all-girl dance party. Lesbians know how to party.